No. Come here.
Hey guys, I'm gonna be the cameraman. I just want to let you guys know. Thank you.
Okay, so now I know who to blame if the recording is shaky.
Me recording shaky? What? What's going on right now?
I'm just doing the intro.
The infamous likes it like Blaziken.
Brian, are you gonna record our talk?
Sorry.
Is this our interview?
There's a casting couch. No guys, what is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Brawadis, and
Jackie.
Jacqueline.
It is 4th of July, everybody, so I hope everyone's having an amazing 4th of July. Well, by the time you watch this, it's not 4th of July anymore, so let me rephrase that. I hope everybody had an amazing 4th of July, and me and while you guys are out having fun, Brian, why are you laughing?
Because you messed up like 10 times.
Okay. While you guys are out having fun for the 4th of July, you know, hanging out with family, barbecuing, watching fireworks, I am going to be taught how to swim.
Finally. He's had this pool and doesn't join it.
Guys, I've only been in this pool one time. How long have we lived here, Brian?
A month and a half.
I've only been here one time because I don't know how to swim. I know a lot of people think it's crazy, but no, I could swim in like 3 feet and 4 feet. But once it gets to the end, the 6 feet, that's when it's deadly. Jackie, I don't know how to swim. I know how to swim in something else, but not the pool. So Jackie loves swimming. She goes every single day. She's the female Michael Phelps. So for those who don't know,
right.
It starts with, I don't know, 3 feet, 4 feet. It gets to the middle, like 5 feet. And then near the end where it goes, curves, that's where it's 6 feet. So Jackie is gonna attempt to teach me how to swim in the deep end.
And your motivation is the view, because if you get all the way there, you get to enjoy that nice view.
I'm gonna enjoy the view of the paramedics like this in the ER when I drown. Okay.
Yeah, but Jackie could save you. I saved my dad from drowning.
Yeah, Brian, you're gonna need to jump in with your zebra.
No. Okay, not the zebras. Come on. I'll call my mom or dad to. Oh wait, they can't swim.
Oh my god.
So if one of you guys drown, I'm not jumping in. I'm just saying. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm
kidding.
I'm not gonna drown.
It's weird. I know. I don't know how to swim. I don't know. I never learned. So today we're gonna attempt. And for those who saw my video when I jumped in the pool, I jumped in the middle. I stayed close. But today I'm gonna attempt to go in the end. So without further ado, babe, strip.
Strip down, everybody.
No, Brian.
Oh no.
Brian.
Oh, okay.
Listen, Jackie's gonna be in a bikini this whole video. Brian, I'm worried about this. Brian.
No, I swear, Brian. I'm not gonna look. I promise.
I want you to focus on filming the video. Like, you could look, but just still focus on. I feel like the camera angle is gonna be like this with Brian. He's gonna be staring at Jackie, and the camera angle is just gonna be like down, like or up. Like,
come on.
Okay, Brian, let's do it.
Here we go.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I'm ready, preparing for my death. Fine, my motivation is the view. I can see the view from here perfectly.
Yeah, but it's nicer when you get to the end right there.
And guys, a lot of you guys who have me on Snapchat, you see, it's so bad, I don't know how to swim, that I go in the hot tub when it's like 100 degrees. I kid you not, I've been in that hot tub when it's 100 degrees outside just because I don't know how to swim. Wait, I want to jump in. Oh, wait, thumbnail.
I have to face this way.
Yeah. You be like kind of pushing me. Brian, is that a good thumbnail?
Yeah.
Brian,
let me get some different angles. There we go. Push him. Push him to the edge. Brandon's going to die after this video.
Should I push him?
Brandon, I'm already sweating.
I know, Brian.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay.
Wait, I don't want to jump.
Okay, I'll jump, guys. She doesn't know how to swim. I'll jump.
Don't jump in the deep end.
Brian. Guys, you think I'm scared of water? Ah! Hey!
Oh okay. My god.
3, 2.
Just do it.
Should I?
Do it for the vine. Do it for the vine. Oh.
My mama ain't raised no. Babe, okay, you can't be in the way. Wait, is this super short to where I'm gonna jump and just hit my feet?
No.
It's deep, I can't touch the bottom.
It's deep.
Yeah.
Don't jump in the middle.
Yo, she just spit in the water.
It, Jackie, have some respect.
Jackie, she's probably the type that pees in the water. Okay, let me jump. Brian, 3, 2, 1.
Just go. It's okay, hot. It's so hot out. The floor is lava. Floor is lava. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, he went in the deep end. Get in, Jackie. He went in the deep end. I told you.
Wait, let me get closer.
It's not that deep.
I forgot my floaties.
It's not that deep.
It's deep over there. I forgot the floaties that cuff around your arm. You know the one that goes like this?
Uh-huh.
Look, I know how to swim like this. You know when you tip your feet up in the air and that's you kick them up? That is swimming. I know how to swim like that.
Okay. Yeah, and what about when you can't touch the floor? What do you do?
That's what I'm saying. That's how I drown. Okay, oh, I have to pee so bad.
Don't pee here. Don't. Go pee.
I've already peed once in the pool.
You peed. But
not when anybody. Ryan, what?
How many times have you been swimming?
Like a lot.
Brian's only peed one time in this pool and he swims every day. I've only been in here one time and I peed the one time that I came.
Brandon!
What?
He's
peeing right now, literally.
No, but I don't pee in the hot tub because I go in there a lot. So it's like my bed. I don't pee in my bed.
You ready?
Let's go.
He's heavy.
Don't drop me. Okay. If you drop me, we break up. No pressure.
Okay, wait. I want to teach you how to float. Like,
babe, I'm human. I can't float.
Yeah,
get on your back. I don't want to be the instructor here. This is girlfriend teaches boyfriend, but... Teaching
Brian's you. The cameraman for the thing.
You're heavy. Okay, like, get out. Okay,
yeah, let Brandon.
Go. Let go.
No, you're not going to float like that. You're not going to float like
that. I can't float.
Brandon's head is the shape of a pizza.
Okay, watch. Let me float. I don't even need help. Watch.
You don't know how.
Oh my god.
Okay, what do you do when the water goes in your ears?
Okay, you can
then you have to sleep on that side.
Look like this.
Okay, you float, magician Chris Angel.
Yep. Look, you can't do it for more than 5 seconds.
No. What?
Five seconds.
It's deep.
Okay, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can't use your hands.
Brian, we're not magicians.
Okay. I thought you can just regularly float on your back.
Here, babe, careful. You're going to kick my head. Watch this.
Oh! Oh my god.
Brian, am I floating?
Wait, you actually are. Wait, what?
This is longer than Jack. Wait, I'm Brandon, in the deep
end. Brandon, you're in the deep end. Come back. Oh my god, that's so funny.
Okay, look, carry me over there.
Babe, me carry you. We're going to drown when we get over there.
Yeah, come. Go.
I can't swim in the deep end.
Relationship goals.
He could swim.
Guys, I'm such a good swimmer in the 3 feet area.
Okay. Ow! Wow! I felt.
Guys, look, I'm gonna swim backwards to the deep end.
No way.
But I'm gonna come right away back. I'm not gonna stop in the deep end. The goal for this video, guys, is to get me to the deep end and, like, to stay there without holding onto the ledge.
Ready, set, go. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Head on the thing.
You're not, you're good. You're
close?
Now you are. Turn around.
Oh my god. Okay, guys.
Wait, let me get the floaties for you, please.
Look, I'm good at it when I hold on, but watch what happens when I don't hold on, Brian. Watch.
That's when you're supposed to kick your feet. Yeah, there we go. You need muscle to swim, that's why.
Look, let me try it again. Watch. I'm kicking my feet. I don't know what happens.
Okay, go.
And your arms. Wow. Brandon's so funny.
When your girlfriend takes her phone out.
No way. Wait, you know how to swim. Oh.
Get in there.
There we go. You're gonna flip.
Should I flip? Oh no, you can die like that. Okay guys, watch this flip. SeaWorld if you're hiring. Wait.
Marley, where did he go?
Wait, the water went in my eye. Hold on. Should I do it?
You have to make sure it flips.
Okay, I'll swim to the deep end.
Brandon.
What the
it's
fuck?
It's now slipping. Who bought the expensive floaties? That's good.
Okay, Miss Professional.
Isn't she cool?
Dang.
I don't need the floaties. Should I come?
Yeah.
Brian, watch this.
Don't get your camera wet.
It's the Olympic gold series.
Wait, the vacuum's right behind you.
I'm literally getting hit.
Who put the vacuum back in the pool? It's because Jackie peed in here.
Go. Brandon.
I need a better start. Babe, keep laughing and we'll see who drowns first.
Ready?
I did enough backwards. Let me do frontwards.
Yeah, go front. Look at Brandon's hair sticking up in the back.
I have a haircut tomorrow anyways.
Okay, ready? Go!
Watch out, babe!
Save him!
And back.
Oh my god, there's a snake! There's a snake in the water, Brandon! Oh my god!
Ah, the snake! Jack is coming. Okay, Brian, what do you want to see? I'm gonna do one more cool thing and then I'm gonna attempt to go on the deep end without anything. I'll do whatever you want.
Wow.
What? Maybe float on your stomach.
Brian.
What?
That's pretty much like saying take a knife to your throat and
swim. No, it's not. I don't know any other swim moves.
If it feels warm right here, sorry.
Hey, what?
Wait, I really did pee right here. Wait, is that bad to say on camera? Okay, it's everyone peeing in the pool. At least I did it right there.
Ew, I think I see it.
No, you don't.
Okay, yellow.
I'm gonna float on my stomach.
Yeah.
Okay, in your pee. Get away from the pee.
Look at Jackie's long gone.
Babe, you peed in here a million times, I'm sure.
I did.
Oh, so you just wet the bed when we sleep upstairs while you're in the pool? No. Okay, guys, here.
Ready, go. Oh my, you have to put your head underwater.
Brian, why would I put my head underwater? Okay, here, I swam front and I swam back. Let me do sideways. I'm challenging Michael Phelps. You know how boxers challenge Floyd Mayweather? This is Michael Phelps.
Michael Phelps with the swim moves. Brandon.
Oh, I'm not close. God.
Hey. Is swimming sideways even a thing?
Wait, am I swimming, like, holding?
This is literally so entertaining for me.
Catch me if you can, loser!
Ah! he said, catch me up. Brandon, I'm literally gonna have a heat stroke out here.
Okay,
I'm serious.
Why couldn't they make this pool only go up to 5 feet 9 inches? Why 6 feet? Because I'm 5 foot 9, so I could swim in that.
Hey, I cannot swim.
There, let's go. I'm ready.
I can't swim.
Oh my God.
Go, go, go.
She's drowning. She's
about to kill me.
Brandon, that's like tying 150-pound weight to her foot.
So let's just say she drowned. Would I go to jail? Because that was an accident.
Yes, you would still go to jail.
Okay.
Okay, guys, this is the deepest I could. This is the deepest I could go. Where are we going?
Brandon, your nose is a shark fin.
I hate swimming, guys. Is this a way to spend your 4th of July?
I can't believe you peed.
Brandon, oh, I thought you were going in the hot tub. Oh, no, you're gonna jump.
No.
That's the deep end. Go.
Ta-da!
I can't record. I'm laughing too hard. I can't do this.
It went all up my below.
Oh my God.
Watch this.
Come.
Look.
See, that's all you have to do. But don't waste all your energy. You don't have to do it that hard. This is so funny.
Oh my God, Brian.
You're swimming?
Oh my God.
I've never heard Brandon sound this happy ever in my life. I've never heard Brandon sound this happy ever in my life.
How was that?
That was good.
Really?
Yeah, probably better than me.
Okay, so now I know how to swim, right?
Yeah.
But my question is, how do people keep doing that for like 1 or 2 minutes?
Don't do it that hard because you're wasting all of your energy.
Okay, let's jump in one time. Couple goals.
What if I just fell in with your camera and all the footage got deleted? Oh.
Guys, I'm very scared for Jackie. I don't think she knows how to swim. At least not in the deep end, she doesn't know how, so we're gonna have to teach her.
Jump over it.
No.
Oh shit, that's a bee. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Hold on. I don't know.
Right.
I don't know. I think it went in my shirt.
Shut up.
All right. Jackie wants to so bad right now. I see it in her face.
Ow.
Okay, come.
Before you guys die. Okay, now you put yourself more at risk. You're gonna trip on the vacuum. What kind of shit is that?
I'm single.
Oh. Go.
I'm just joking.
Jackie, your jump was not enthusiastic at all.
Whose jump?
Jackie's. Yeah, yours was good. Oh my God. Push me to the edge.
Okay, guys, we're going in the deep end.
No, please, no.
Oh, I got you. Guys, I got her. Somewhat. Okay.
Brandon.
Wait, literally, you're going to kill me.
Okay, Brian, Do you say that I learned how to swim or no?
Yes.
Brian, don't lie to me.
I swear.
Here, how about me and Jackie race?
Yeah.
Ref.
Yes.
Who do you have your money on, ref?
On Jackie, because she knows how to swim like good.
You just said I learned how to swim.
Yeah, but I said good.
How about all the way there and back here?
Okay, okay.
Okay, come guys. On. So me and Jackie are gonna race. Loser has to jump inside the pool. So
what?
We have to go there and back, not just there. Babe, no cheating. Let Brian say ready, set, go.
Okay, ready?
Wait. Are we allowed to go underwater? Because Jackie swims better underwater.
Yes.
What?
That's what swimming is. Okay, ready, set.
Ref, I don't know how to swim underwater. I just learned how to do it underwater.
Okay, then swim over water.
Okay.
Ready, set, go.
Oh. Wait, she hit my arm. I did not hit her. Brian, I swear I didn't hit her. Yeah, okay, fine, we clasped arms. We'll start farther apart.
Yeah, because I literally feel. Oh.
Ready, set, go.
Ah!
Oh, this is actually a close one. Go, Brandon. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm wet.
I can't see it.
Oh, Jackie got it. Jackie got it. Jackie. She touched the wall first.
I don't really care if you.
Ew.
It's because I splashed water in my eye so I couldn't see. I was gonna win if I didn't. Okay, I gotta jump in the water. Damn it.
You're not in it.
Ben, every time I say this for Devin Booker, you have to let me win, whatever it is.
No.
Oh god.
Devin Booker already won, Brandon. I need to win something.
Oh my god, a ladybug. I swear, Brian, look.
Where? In the pool?
Ah! Wait, it's right here. It's right here.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, it's alive. Oh, it's right here. Ladybug, you bitch, come here.
Hey.
It's not listening.
Good luck.
Brian, look. Wait, do they bite?
No.
Brian, don't lie to me right now.
No, he's gonna fly if he can.
Guys, I just saved a life. Okay, ladybug, I need to jump in the pool. I don't want to hurt you. Go. Go.
What are you doing?
Ladybug, he keeps going on me. Brian, take him off. Don't flick. No, just be careful.
There we go.
Brian, bro, that's so bad.
What do you mean? Wait. He's almost. Oh, there we go. See, he's alive. He's good, guys.
See, guys, we just saved a life.
Careful.
I don't want to step on him. Ooh, how about I jump inside the tube?
Okay, go.
Babe, watch this.
He's gonna miss. So wait, don't hit your head on the thing.
Brian.
Cause if you like miss it.
Brian.
Kick it with your foot towards
Brian,
the middle.
I can't reach.
Kick it. Sit down and kick it.
I got it.
You could have done it a little bit further. Kick it like towards where you want to jump. Okay, there we go. Oh.
Ow, my armpit burned! Ow.
That's what you get.
That needs to close out today's video. I can't learn how to swim, Brian. You're a liar. I don't know how to swim. I hope you guys enjoyed this embarrassing. Oh no. Jay! It wouldn't be an exit without Jay and Sherman and Rajat. Anthony, I tried to swim in the deep end.
So
he doesn't know how. Did you guys both get haircuts?
Yeah, I did. Do you like it? I got one by Brandon's barber.
I
thought it was $20 and I only brought 20. It was 25 for it with the tip.
This idiot didn't tip, so I went back into the barbershop and I tipped.
Oh.
Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you are new.
Okay, really?
I think we might have to do a part two because we kind of just got carried away. We didn't really try to learn how, but all I'm gonna say, Brian, you're lying. I don't know how to swim. The most I could do is like 5 seconds. Watch, let me show Anthony. Anthony, just watch. There's the most I could do in the deep end.
Okay,
so here's the most I could go.
Oh my God.
Watch. Wait.
Swim.
Watch. Okay, count.
One,
five, Anthony,
two,
count.
Three,
hurry up,
four.
Dad.
I'll save you. Okay, guys. Thank you.
Oh.
Fuck that. It burned my whole armpit. Thank you so much for watching this video. I love you guys all. I'm going to enjoy the rest of my 4th of July outside of the pool, not inside the pool.
Yeah, in your room editing.
Bye, guys. Brian, say bye. Flip the camera. Say bye.
Bye, guys. I'm having a heat stroke.
Bye, guys.
Bye, see ya.
Bye, guys. Dad, wait. Go back. Okay, wait, go back inside really quick because I have to tell Brian something and you can't hear.
Well, you have a bird.
Thanks, Dad. Okay, Brian, please go turn on the hot tub.
Oh my god.
My dad gets so mad when I turn on the hot tub and it's hot outside. Brian, how hot is it right now?
It's like 100, Brandon. I'm dying. Let me go turn it on.
The hot tub. Guys, my dad hates me. Every time I turn on the hot tub when it's hot weather, he says this. Clint, why would you turn on the hot tub? Just go in the pool. And I said, Dad, please turn it on, Brian.
Okay, I got you. Brandon told me to turn on the hot tub. Shh, don't tell him I told you. Brandon, my dad's reaction was so funny. He was standing right in front of it.
Brian, you should have waited till he left.
No, I snitched you out though.
Brian.
Cause he looked, he's like.
He knew.
He didn't even say anything. He's like, I don't want to waste my breath.
What the? I love the hot tub. Dad.
Dad, it was all Brandon. I don't want to go in the hot tub.
I do, Dad.
Hey, Brian. It's too hot. It's nice. Why are you going?
Because, Dad, I don't know how to swim in there.
Guys, my best friend.